There's a song of mine called Grace, and this was inspired during a period of time when I was working at a warehouse. Well, I was working at that warehouse for 9 years, but as a record warehouse music, and there was a woman there named Grace who passed away from pancreatic cancer, and we had a sales rep named Chuck, who a few weeks later also passed away, succumbed to pancreatic cancer. And the thing about it is that neither of them was very nice. They're both racist and selfish people. And I thought, though, I could make something good of this. And it's been a song I go back to often enough. But it really means something more to me than what those people left behind. And times like now, it feels good to play it, so enjoy. That grace has expired, and I'm growing tired, and Chuck's not right, but we'll all sleep tonight. The grace has expired. The grace has expired. And it's right, and it's wrong, and it goes on and on. And it's true for me and you. And it goes on and on. The grace has expired, and I'm growing tired, and we'll all sleep again and again and again. The grace has expired, the grace has expired, and it's right, and it's true, it'll happen to you. I can see it happens to me. It goes on and on. The grace has expired. The grace has expired. The grace has expired. Take care of yourselves.